From a distance, the classroom looks serene, and no crowded halls in sight. From a distance, our students learn on screens, and the teachers text all night. From a distance, there is learning, and it loads the network band. It's the way we cope, it's the way we teach, it's the way we meet demand. From a distance, we still teach enough, so all our kids still read. And there are no germs, no spreading COVID-19, no messy desks to clean. From a distance, we use Chromebooks, teaching with the greater plan. Learning ways to cope, learning ways to teach, learning ways to meet demand. The state is watching us, the state watching us, the state is watching us from a distance. From a distance, you still are my friend, though we don't meet anymore. From a distance, I just cannot comprehend how long this goes on for. From a distance, it's the way we teach, it's the way we all meet demand. It's the way we cope, it's the way we teach, this is the way we all meet demand. And the state is watching us, the state watching us from a distance. The state is watching us. The state is watching. The state is watching us from a distance.
So does that explain why I've been teaching from home?
I'm out of wine.